Hello, and welcome to this week's edition of Sparrow News. No one can deny the intrinsic benefits of a loving pet. Now Sparrow Hospital is expanding its pet therapy program so that more patients will be able to enjoy a visit from a compassionate canine while in the hospital. Some of our clinical leaders recently discussed the expanded program.
I'm a registered nurse in the cardiac ICU. I'm also a volunteer with the pet therapy program, and I do it with Whimsy, my 6-year-old golden retriever. People are just so excited to see her, you know? It brings a normal moment for them if they have dogs at home, or a happy moment to little kids who are about to get poked for blood or have a procedure done. And
we have expanded the pet therapy program by allowing the nurses the autonomy to identify patients who could benefit from pet therapy. I think we have opportunities to expand it to all patients that could benefit from a pet therapy visit.
A lot of these people may have pets at home, and it makes it more like their home when they have this, even if it's for a relatively short amount of time.
We appreciate our superstar pooches and volunteer trainers and how they're helping us provide innovative, transformative care. The Michigan Mile is one of Sparrow's signature summer events. Kids 13 and under can come out to Cooley Law School Stadium in Lansing on Saturday, June 3rd, for a 1-mile run, or choose the shorter Kids Sprint for those under 6 years old. It's a great day of fun presented by Auto Owners Insurance, and we promise adults will enjoy it almost as much as the kids. Go to sparrow.org/Michigan Mile to register. Sparrow is proud to be a part of the Mid-Michigan region. Be sure to check out this event coming up at Sparrow. Well, that wraps up this edition of Sparrow News. Thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in next week when we bring you more news from Sparrow.